We are from BSECE 3C and we're going to experiment of Bcd to Decimal Decoder using 74LS42N. Now, we have here 4 inputs. It's this is input 1, it's input 0, input 1, input 2, and input 3. And we have 10 outputs from 0 to 9. Then we're going to construct we're going now to input binary code. So let's start from 1. It's 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6, then 7, then 8, then last is 9. That's it. Thank you for watching.